Patapak almost 15 story. I have a cold. Gomo and his friends are playing dominoes. Huh? Toto's face is all red. Toto, are you sick? Poor Toto, he has a cold. The next day, thanks to Gomo, Toto's cold is gone. Oh boy, it looks like you need to clean, Toto. Toto, weren't you all better just now? Toto's pretending to be sick because he doesn't want to clean up. Wow! Gomo has found a recipe for making cold medicine. Okay, let's make cold medicine for Toto. Finally, the last ingredient. Oh! Pew, it stinks. Gomo, are you sure you're making it right? It's a success. Where is Toto? Oh dear, that's what you get for pretending, Toto. Oh my, now Wormy has a cold. Come on, Wormy, eat your medicine. Story. I'm sorry, Tree. Gomo and his friends are playing with pinwheels. Are you having fun, kids? Wow! There's yummy fruit hanging from the tree! All right, let's pick some fruit! Oh dear, oh dear. Are you okay, Uba? Wow! Toto has made bamboo stilts. Whoa! This time he made a seesaw. Oh! balloons? Aha! They're using the balloons to lift Wormy up. Let's hope they succeed this time. Wormy is flying off with the wind. Phew, thank goodness. Toto, what are you going to do with the rock? Woohoo! Finally, they got a fruit! What was that sound? Gomo dreamed that the tree was in pain, so he ran out to see if it was okay. Oh dear, the tree must have been in great pain. While consoling the tree, Gomo fell asleep. The tree got all better because Gomo went pat-a-pat and took care of it. Seeing Gomo shivering, the tree gave him a small present. The boo-boos on the tree all healed, and Gomo is very happy! Gomo, the tree, and everyone else, pat-a-pat! Thank you. to pack almost 13 story. Hang in there, Daddy. Gomo and his friends are playing the ring toss game. Gogo? Gomo? Bomi sent Gomo on an errand to take lunch to his daddy, Taddy. Gomo is excited to see his daddy. Oh no! A wolf must have shown up near the farm! Oh dear! I hope Taddy will be okay! Phew! Fortunately, Taddy has chased the wolf away. What is it this time? Oh my, a bird's nest has fallen from a tree. The fence is broken. It must be fixed right away. To spend time with Taddy, but Taddy's so busy. Oh no, Taddy wants to play with Gomo now, but Gomo is sulking. Oh.
Ah! Oh!
Ah! Hmm? What's the matter, Wormy? Oh no! There's a fire in the forest! This is terrible. If the fire's not put out quickly, then it can spread to the other trees. Phew! Thank goodness! The fire is out now! Gomo just realized how hard Tati works to keep Firefly Farm safe. Daddy Tati is always busy looking after both his family and the farm. Hang in there, Tati. Love you, Daddy. Petapack Gomo's 8th story. Uba and the Firefly Lamp. Toto is waiting for his friends to come. Oh, where's Uba? Oh my, Uba! What happened to your eye? The next day... Oh, now you have a bump on your head. The day after that... Oh dear, what in the world happened to Uba? Uba, can you tell us what happened?
Uba.
The mushrooms made your nest dark, so you've been bumping into things.
Oh.
The sun is setting. Wow, a pretty firefly has come to Uba's nest while looking for flowers. Oh, you want to light up Uba's nest by putting fireflies inside a jar. Wow, how bright! The firefly lamp is complete! Oh no! Uba is stuck! Aha! So if Uba lets out gas, then his tummy will shrink. Uba, a little harder! Huh? Oh no, the fireflies want to get out of the jar too. Goodbye, fireflies! Wow! The fireflies have returned to brighten up Uba's nest. Thank you, fireflies!